Feelings? Yeah, he one-shot me.
I would like to see the recording.
Okay, it was on stream. You can go back like a minute. Wait, am I even still? I think I'm still stuck.
Well, we'll see if you had a silver bell thing down before.
Oh, you were just poking on the fact that I said I had 4 health.
I was poking fun.
He was freaking around, man.
He was freaking around.
Feels like Wrath of the Machine all over again. Once you get to the boss, it's easy, but...
Ack.
Chalice.
Dog.
Good job.
Dog.
Chalice.
Son.
Chalice.
Son.
Ox.
Nice one. Yeah, I could use the callouts if you guys can do them. Like, you
Son.
Know what I mean? The last one?
Axes.
Dog.
Son, I get dog.
Yeah. I gotta focus on ads.
Good shit. I just stay alive and we'll be good. And I just stay in the back left. Pop my barricade.
I mean, there's so many fucking ads still in here. Really hope I remember this exactly how it works. Hey guys, there's still a lot of ads in Throne, so...
We'll have to take some out, bro.
They're all long left side.
Don't get on any of the plates.
Alright, I'm gonna prop up right here so I can switch rockets. I'm ready when you guys are.
Get on, go, go, go.
3, 2, 1, go.
Get that rally barricade up.
And we just close pop one.
Stumbled.
Get ready for the immune, don't waste rockets. Okay, I can ward clip on the last two plates.
Okay.
I don't have a risk because there weren't enough dogs.
Move.
Move. Oh, I can ward clip here too. Do we have a barricade?
No, I'll have one on the next one though.
Okay.
I'll go on the last
one. He's immune.
Yeah.
Move. Move. Rally.
Okay, one of you guys pick this one.
Go.
Damn it, the barricade's not active.
Oh my god, I was just
Just jump up, just jump, don't,
no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no.
Oh,
god damn it. Fine.
me so
bad.
I don't know. It's fine.
Yeah, you're gonna have a
hell of a time. He's immune already.
It is okay. I'll figure it out. I really hope we can actually get this.
We could have
one faced him.
Four
people.
Yeah,
honestly,
what you do is you just jump up and then stay on the plate.
Yeah. I think if we did the three hunter fucking orb trick, guaranteed, dude.
Oh yeah, we would have fucking like three plated him if we did that.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Got him.
Then why were you by yourself? Also, hold your side down. Like, don't push up and die, Rick, please. I'll get the rest.
Fuck.
Probably I'm out of fucking.
What, ammo?
Still a big
fine, I'll deal
left.
With the extra red bars. Yeah, I'll deal with them. Just whatever. They're dead. I only have one ward cliff, but the scions will fix that. Hey guys, there are holes in the ground, don't die. Mainly for you, Chunky.
Yeah. Son.
Axes.
If you guys would tell me what to get every time, that would be helpful.
Oh, sorry.
Okay.
I'll see it.
Chalice axes,
dog. Hit cap or hit
some. Fine. Right. Yeah, don't tell me the wrong one.
Chalice. Dog.
Son. Hit axes.
Cross the fucking throne room. I better get this. Got it.
Chalice.
Axes.
Dog, that's on.
Okay.
What is... Oh. Clear in here.
Alright, I'll get the barricade in here. Do not pop it.
Okay.
Chunky, I'll tell you when to pop yours. Alright, take it out.
Yeah, worked with one shot from that close.
Alright, let's go.
I got most of the ads
that's
too,
more than
so...
enough.
There.
Nobody died.
Good call.
Okay, everybody ready?
Yeah,
three,
let's go.
2, 1, go.
Don't kill yourself
rally.
With the rockets. Empowering.
I should be making a shitload of moves for you guys. You might probably have another...
Good shit, guys.
Stop shooting.
Wait, move. He's gonna hit you.
There's another super there for you guys.
Alright, go. Take him down. Good
nice.
Shit, guys. Nice. That's definitely upload worthy. I mean, it wasn't crazy hard, but that throne room was making me fucking nervous. Ooh. Yeah, there's no way in fucking hell I would have ever done that on a hunter. Not tonight, at least.
Too bad we didn't one-phase it, though.
Mm-hmm. Honestly, you know, I think you'd have to just do the three hunter trick in the void to generate orbs on every plate and just hit the precision shots.
Maybe. Yeah, I need to get myself a midnight coup with the masterworks because I forgot how much I fucking love this gun.
Yeah, it's nice.
Alright, time to save that clip.